In this video, we learned the introduction about the Solid Edge software. Now, you can see here the new option are available. There is a different option available. Each one is a learn. Here, different videos are available. If you connect the internet connection, then different videos are available. For Solid Edge learning videos. Now this one is a new. Here you can enter your working areas, which one is the 3D solid parts, sheet metal parts, assembly. Now this one is a open. You can open here different parts. Now this one is a print option available. This one is a sales and command loop. Now SolidWorks setting option, different option are available here. Setting option, save file location. Now cancel it. Now add in customization. You can see here, select the whole command and choose your specify the theme. Now see here, now different radial menu are facilitated in this Solid Edge. For surfacing surface design, you can drag here and change your radial menus. Now enter your theme name and save as a default. Now this one is a tool. Converted to compare drawings. Now first of all we start from a new. Here you can see the new option are available. Also second one is a isometric part, which one is a solid part. Here one is a isometric sheet metal. Create a sheet metal working for sheet metal purpose. Now this one is a isometric assembly for isometric assembly purpose. You can assemble the different parts of the assembly with the specific constraint. Now this one is a isometric drafting and this one is a isometric filament. Now this one is a isometric. How we can change the units. Now here you can see the new, select this one and now you can change the this one is a ANSI. Now you see here ANSI assembly weldmate draft parts and now this last one is a sheet metal. Now this one is a ANSI metric units. Now you can change here and all these features are changed according to these standards. Now we choose from your isometric. Okay. Now here we select the isometric part. Now you can see here the 3D modeling are opens. Now here the different features are available of 3D modeling. Now you can see here that this one is a clipboard. Now your cut paste option are available. This one is a, second one is a select. Now you can see here normal select mode, different mode are available of selection. Now this one is a plane and coordinate box. This one is a, you can see the coordinate box. Now you can place here different coordinate according to your requirement. Now this one is a more plan, means you can choose a more plan, you can working with the more plan, then you can choose a different plan. Now here the normal to curve, this one is by 3 point and this one is the tangent according to your circle radius. Now this one is a coincide plan, this one is a coincide plan. If you working with the one plan and then you can draw the second sketch in another plan, then you can choose the coincide plan. Now next one is the drawbar. This one is a different sketch options are available, which one is the line, circles, arc, square, chamfer, fillet, spline, trim, offset, moves, mirror and pitch extra. Now this one is a scale option, sketch option is available. Now this one is a sketch option, but it has some difference are available. Which one is a, if you convert in a line into construction, then you can directly convert into construct, select line and click in this option. Now this one is a clean sketch, this one is a project or project to sketch. You can project your curves to sketch. Now this one is a related option. In sketches the you require the tangent of tangent the curves, then you can select the tangent symmetric option. So two line equals, radius are equals, concentric, difference option are available. This one is a dimension. Now you can, after the drawing, you can give the dimension. So this area, this dimension tools is required. Now this one is a solid area. Solids means extrude, revolves, holes, chamfers, threads, slots, its. Now here the different features are available. Which one is a solid sweep, loft, helix, normal thickness, fillet face. Now this one is a add body, substrate body. You can see here the union two different body are merged to each other, substrate to one body, substrate to other bodies. Now this one is intersecting. If you intersect two bodies and we need to intersection areas, then select this one and then select this option and select the two bodies. Now this one is a split. Now split the body into different part. Now this one is a face related option, symmetry, concentric. Now this one is a solid features. Which one is a pattern, rectangular, circular, circular patterns, along curve patterns. Now this one is a mirror features, solid mirror features. Now second sketching. Now same thing in this, only sketch option here available in this area, no 3D modeling option is available. Now this one is a 3D sketching option. Now you can directly sketch the in 3D, then you can see you can draw with these tools. Now fourth one is surfacing. Now this one is a different option of surfacing are available. One which is a key point curves. Now you can draw the curve according to your given point. Now this one is the intersection. Now if you draw the two curves and extrude this surface and select this one, then intersection curve will be generated. Now this one is a project curve. Your sketch will get into projection surface, then you can choose this project curve. Now this one is a helical curves. Now your different curve and option are available. Now this one is a surfacing features. Now you can see here the blur surface. Now you can see here the two surfaces connected. Now this one is a bounded surface, redefined surface. Now same here the surfacing features like as a solid features, swept, extruded, revolves, different are available. Now here the modified surfacing which one is offset, trims, attach, stitch, intersect. Different options are available. Now this one is a sectional option are provided. Same thing in surface design, the rectangle, circular patterns and mirror are available. Now PMI can here change the different annotation dimension according to your requirement, job requirement, different surface finishing option. Now your balloons, now tolerances are given. Now sixth one, simulation. Now here the solid edge included the simulation features and facilities. Now you can simulate your parts according to your pressure, force and temperatures. Now you can see a new study and you can enter in the simulation modes and you analyze your parts under the deformations, fluctuations, thermal loads, etc. Now seventh one is the inspect. Now you can measure your part, your properties, your geometry inspection, surface curvature, etc. Now draft face analysis. Now it one is a tool. Now you can here see here the different options are available. Your first one is synchronize, second is orders, here simplifies, and this one is a flatter. This option is also available only for sheet metals. You can flat your sheet metal body into flattened sheet for the machining purpose. Now this one is a switch 2. You can transfer your model in solid part into sheet metal. This one is the most solid edge useful features given in the solid edge. Which one is a solid part solid part? If we are working in a solid part and we need to for some sheet metal part, then you can enter from your switch 2. Now your working area is open in sheet metal. You can see here. Now you can see your sheet metal area is open here. Now switch to yours. Return into solid part, solid working areas. Now this one is a key sort renders. Now this one is a views. You can change the views here. Bottom views, different views of your objects are available here. Top views, front view, back views, left views. Now you can see here the shortcut keys, control V, left views for control L, top view for control T. Now different short keys are available here. Now zoom area, fit and pans, different options are available. And now you can see here your model, you can see in visible in the edges, black edges. Now you can see here the shaded, only shaded, no edges lighter. Now here the wireframe, now visible and hidden edges, now no visible hidden edges. Now here the shadows are reflection are available. Now here the you can change the model color appearance according to body. You can select body, you can select the face, then your model will select only face. Now color manager, this one is a style, you can enter in style. And this one is a high quality according to your rendering, high quality rendering default. Now rendering. Now this one is a data manager. Now we'll use save as different data manager are available, file properties. Now close this one. No. Now select this isometric sheet metal. Now you can see here the same in the sheet metal draw related dimension are also available. Now here the sheet metal features are available. Which one is the tab? You can close this sketch and select this close sketch. Now you can enter in the tab and provide the thickness of sheet metal. Now this one is a contour flange. In this contour flange there also a hem option is available. Which one is a bending option? Now this one is a dimple. Now you can see here the different sheet metal option are available. Which one is the lovers, draw, cutout, bead, now gusset, beads, emboss. Now this one is a corner relief option, close to bend corner relief, and now this one is a rib corners. Now second one is a hole. You can make the hole. You can see in this. Now this one is a cut option is available. You can sketch the sketch on sheet metal area and cut. Select this area and cut your section. Now this one is a slot. You can provide in the slot in the sheet metal sheet. Either a square or a circular slot, or whatever your requirement. Now this one is a break corner. You can provide the fillet or simply we can say the radius at the corner sheet metal. Now the same add body, subtract body, solid features. Now this one is also face related option. Now same in this sketching surfacing. Now this one is a sheet metal. Now enter in assembly. Okay, see here this one is a sketch option are available. You can select the sketch, then you can enter in the sketch mode and you can draw the different parts and come into assembly modes. Now this one is a sketch options. So now this one is the assembly options. Now you can see here the insert component and create a part in place. If you select this insert component, then you can enter your component into this assembly modes. If you draw, if you make the before solid parts and save in the folder, now you can enter, you can insert that component in this assembly. Now in this second one is a create a part in place, means you can create your part in this assembly mode. This one is the best features for the Solid Edge software. If you assemble the parts in this in assembly mode, and now you need to one part which one is a fit to in your assembly, like a precision parts, then you can draw. So you can draw that part from by using these options in these assemblies. Now this you can enter in assembly. If you select the two or more part, then your assemble features is available. Now this one is also assembly constant here. Now this one is a move and select. You can move your parts. This one is drag component, replace part. This one is all our assembly feature. Now this one is a part option. Features are available. Which one is a patterns, mirrors, beads. Now this one is solid features. Now isometric drafting. You can see here the isometric drafting area is open. Now you can directional outside overlapping. Can see here. Active layer only. Now here view wizard are given. If you select this one, then your view is generated. Your object view is generated. Now you can, if you change the object in your solid part, then you can update your view from this by using this option, and your view is updated. Now you have the different option are available of this one. This one is a hatching option are available. Now you can see here the detail option. Draw the circle on your parts. Small detail views is option in big areas. Now this one is the broken cut. You can see here the your section cut out is here. Now this one is a section option are available. Cutting plane, and now this one is a drawing. So dimension are available. Now this one is the annotation are also provide the surface textures, surface finishing. Now this one is the tolerances, volumes, symmetricities. Now this one is a sketching option. If you draw in this drafting, then this option are also provided in this one. Now you can see here the insert text image. You can enter insert in drafting. Now this one is a diagram. If you need to any tables or whole diagrams, then you can easily selected and draw from this by using this table tool. Insert smart distance. Now this one, last one is isometric weld mesh. Now in this isometric weld mesh, same as like as a assembly purpose. Now thank you for watching these videos and subscribe my channel Solid Edge Tutorials.